Hello, this is the demonstration of the HTTP zero-day denial of service that we found at DCLabs for the Wago 750841 PLC control. Now it's running in operational mode, everything okay. Let's call script. And it's going into corrupted state. It will only come back with a full power cycle. And it's back online. Damage in this case is not permanent, but I think it could be. That's it, folks.